Hi, I'm Nina Cook, and thank you so much for joining me today. I specialise in helping business leaders, experts, business owners break through the income glass ceiling so they can grow their profits. This is a game changer. This is what changed so much for me in my life, and this is what's helped my clients as well to change their thinking and get better results. Stop blaming your parents. Now, it's so easy, isn't it, for us to say, well, my parents never gave me a very happy childhood, they knocked my confidence, they favoured my brother or my sister, they never encouraged me, they really held me back, and that's why I'm like I am today. As adults, we've got to stop blaming our parents and take full responsibility for ourselves. And this is how we can do it. Every memory you have about your parents, every interaction is just a neutral memory. It has no meaning about who you are. So for example, a client of mine said she wasn't allowed to shine when she was young because her parents didn't want her overshadowing her younger brother. So they didn't really praise her when she did well at school, they didn't make a big deal out of it, and she always felt that she wasn't valued. And she grew up feeling that she wasn't allowed to shine in her life. She wasn't allowed to play big. She wasn't allowed to tell the world how amazing she was. And she was getting very mediocre results in her business. When she cleared out all her limiting beliefs around that and realized that actually her parents weren't telling her anything about herself, it was just their behavior through their unique thinking. It didn't mean anything about her and her being able to shine in her life. When she was able to disconnect the two things, she really stepped up and grew her business at a phenomenal rate. So don't blame your parents for anything that's happening in your life. It's your responsibility. The results you're getting are from you and your inner work and your inner thinking. It's got nothing to do with what's going on outside of you. So please do take responsibility for yourself and your thinking, because that's what's creating your results. Nothing your parents ever said or did. And I know this is a big thing to take on, but please do give it some thought, because believe me, this will change everything for you. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please do share this video and head over to my website, ninacook.co.uk, where I've got some great video training on how you can smash through your income glass ceiling. Thanks for joining me today, and see you soon.